Hello friends, I'm from Vadodara, Gujarat. I was approached by three direct sellers from three different direct selling companies with the same claim that unki respective company is the biggest multi-level marketing company in India. Being a research scholar, maine socha chalo thode facts dhoond lete hain to kind of explain these contradictory claims for the benefits of my brothers and sisters of the country. Because multi-level marketing industry can contribute for the betterment of India than any other industry. The Consumer Protection Act 2019 legalized multi-level marketing or MLM in India. The number one bestseller, Why We Want You to Be Rich, co-authored by current American President Donald Trump, strongly endorses the readers to consider multi-level marketing to become rich. A report published by FICCI, the biggest association of Indian companies, and KPMG, one of the four biggest auditing firms in the world, combined predicted that by 2025, multi-level marketing ka turnover will reach 64,500 crores annually. Choosing the right company to associate is paramount to become successful in multi-level marketing. I'm sure hamare paas kafi tools available hai to decide on a good company for us. I'm here to introduce the top 10 multi-level marketing companies in terms of size. Because there are no relevant data available for a common person to check which are the biggest multi-level marketing companies in India. Although I'm not associated with any multi-level marketing companies, I would like to provide the right information to the general public through the data taken from the website of the Ministry of Corporate Affairs, Government of India, percent. Number 9. Indusweva Health Sciences Private Limited. Founded in 2014 at Bangalore, Indusweva manufactures and markets premium health and wellness products, particularly functional health beverages. Their products are developed by Bioactive Japan Corporation, a Tokyo-based nutraceutical company. It gives lots of importance in providing significant training and mentoring to its distributors. They are the first company in India to get the government registration as a multi-level marketing entity under the VAT law. They are the only multi-level marketing company from India jinhone apni operations America mein launch kiye the. In financial year 2017 to 2018, Indusweva did a turnover of close to 110 crores and in financial year 2018 to 2019, they did a turnover of 272 crores. An astonishing growth rate of 148% is by far the highest in the country.